magnitude of an earthquake. The task force will gather information on damage and prepare for more possible tsunamis. Japan's Foreign Minister Takayuki Matsumoto has ordered his officials to start preparing to accept foreign assistance. He has also told them to check on the safety of foreigners living here in Japan. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center has issued a tsunami warning not just for Japan, but also for Russia, Marcus Island, the Northern Marianas, Guam, Wake Island, and Taiwan. The Pacific Tsunami Warning